Half of New Zealanders don't want us to become a republic, whereas a third would be happy for us to cut ties with the monarchy. That's from the latest One News Colmar Brunton poll. Political reporter Benedict Collins has more.
The Queen's been our head of state for almost 70 years.
You've been having quite a busy day.
Yes, we have.
And while the royal family's faced rocky times lately, it seems Kiwis are in no hurry to walk away. In our One News Colmar Brunton poll, we asked, when the Queen dies or abdicates, do you think New Zealand should become a republic? A third said yes, nearly half said no. The rest didn't know or wouldn't say.
Within my lifetime, I see it as possible that New Zealand may move in that direction. It's certainly not a focus for us.
I quite like having the Queen and I quite like the monarchy. It seems to work pretty well. It's very good on the budget for us. We'd have to pay for it.
Reactions just as mixed on Wellington's waterfront.
I think we've, you know, thrived under her for so many years and I don't see why it should have to change.
We're doing pretty good how we are right now.
I'm a bit anti-royal, so I'm quite pleased to be out of the Commonwealth connection.
Lead ourselves, not need the Queen.
I'd be really interested to hear the arguments on both sides.
Both camps spelling out their case.
We have such an extraordinary institution here. An incredible head of state, a wonderful structure, you know, the way this country's constitution is governed.
Actually showing to the world that we are in fact an independent country and we're not simply a former British colony, but also for ourselves, you know, every New Zealand child should be able to aspire to be head of state of our own country.
He'd like to see the Governor-General become the President.
The Prime Minister would be the head of government, would have all of the delegated decision-making power as they currently have.
It's not that it ain't broke, it's that it works better than basically any system of government that's ever been tested anywhere.
And it seems just like with our flag, most Kiwis aren't ready for change just yet. Benedict Collins, One News.